were the visitors at Loftus Road. Their trip to London far from successful, though. After a goalless first half, Rangers take the lead. Roy Wegerle, too slippery for Fairclough and Stirling. 1-0 QPR. Leeds down to 10 men. Gordon Strachan gets his marching orders from referee John Carter for dissent. And a minute from time, Rangers make it 2-0. Wilkins puts Simon Barker clear in the area, and Barker does the rest himself. A brilliant finish. All 3 points to Queen's Park Rangers.
Three defeats in a row, United's poorest run in the league this season. And after the following Saturday's games, with Leeds having the weekend off, the club find themselves in sixth place.